Ooh. Lewin. You sly dog. Okay, then. Let's do this. You'll regret it. Ooh, maybe not. Those Pegasai knights. Look at them. Those will be difficult. And Grail knights. Oof. Okay. Grail knights are definitely a problem. Okay. Damn it. Okay.
Gallery mob.
Okay, you Mongols.
Show up.
Okay. You shoot him. And if you would be so kind as to shoot him. Good. Get that armor-piercing fire going in, because they are going straight for that door. You. Can't actually hit him because of that. Wow. Okay. Okay. Actually, let me heal those up any higher. Okay. Yeah, burn down those Grail Knights, please. Those are going to be the biggest threat. Oh, you know what? Let's risk it and run him out there. Figures. Good. Yeah, thinning out those Grail Knights will be really good. Really, really good. God, my bloated corpse is all the way over there. I'm just gonna put you right here. Here come those Pegasus knights. My only saving grace here is that they're very tired. They're all coming in for me. Okay. Oh, they swooped in and took out my... Getting pretty ugly. Okay. I'll say though. This isn't going too terribly, all things considered. Get back to your guns. Mounted yeoman, not as dangerous. Put him down, that'll be a big win. Where are your guns? Good, right there. Get back on him. Thin out those archers. Those Pegasus Knights took a hell of a beating, man. Everything's taking a hell of a beating. Oh my god. That'll be a good hit right there. Oh, no, missed. Oops. Oh well. Here they come. Noctilus. Excuse me. Come on, Jim. Yes. Now get after that spellcaster. I don't know how they forgot about them, but glad they did. Okay. We have a chance here. Kill that paladin. Kill that. Rout her. This is gonna be tight. Archers are routing. Shoot him in the back. Good. Oh wait, I'll shoot them. Okay. This is going to be an expensive fight. Oh, get on that paladin. Yes, please. Yes. Oh, you clever dogs. I'll be very upset if I lose this place just due to a capture point. oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. Oh my god. I did it. I mean, I played that in slow-mo almost the whole time. But holy crap. Heroic victory. Your victory is yours. Revel in your might and bask in fleeting glory. The enemy will remember this defeat, scorched into their racial memory till the end times and beyond. And on hard mode. Sure, it's not very hard, but I did awesome there. So many units are dead and gone now. But the important ones are still here. Everything else is replaceable. That's the point. My artillery's here. My gunnery mobs are here. The depth guard. They definitely went up a rank. And the plank walking pistoliers did good. 84 kills. Man. That's gotta be embarrassing. I mean, that many Pegasus Knights, I should have been toast, but I'm glad I had that ability to give bonus armor piercing. That was huge for us in taking on Grail. I mean, we got to shell the crap out of Grail Knights out of range. That was nice. But then those Pegasus Knights, I mean, clomping through their armor, and then the handful of Grail Knights that did get in, those are nightmarish. I mean, granted, we did 4 and 5. So yeah, a lot of stuff is dead. A lot of stuff not coming back. That garrison is mostly toast too. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna take the replenishment. And that was cool though. I feel great about that. Now who's coming next?